Harden between the legs. Harden the jumper.
Off the rim.
No good. Lopez trying to keep it. Parsons scores!
Oh,
with 9/10 left. Somehow he found it. And the Rockets lead. Foul to give for Houston. 9/10 left. A three wins the series. It's Lillard. He got the shot off. Lillard gone! Good! And the Blazers win the series for the first time in 14 years!
Mabiyumbo takes it inside. Beats it.
What a great move by Dwight Howard. The baseline spin move.
One more set to run here in the second quarter. Beverly throws it down. Coast to coast and finishes with a slam. What a finish from Beverly. That was impressive.
Well, great crossover by Beverly after James switched and expected another screen and then just
gives it up to James. James has got Austin Rivers on him. He should be able to take him. James going to his right, steps back. Yes. Boy, Rivers went out the back door. Did you see that? Somebody opened up the exit door and Rivers fell out the back.
They go right back. Here's Howard. He'll take a jump shot. It's a three and it's good. Dwight Howard from downtown. His first three of the year. I'm glad we showed the bench because everybody is up waving and screaming. Are you kidding? How many times in his career have you ever seen Dwight Howard make a three? He didn't even hesitate. Look good shooting at him.
They put Dwight Howard on Aldridge. Look for that matchup. Early.
Dwight Howard right past right over. So aggressive from the outside.
Been nine opportunities. The Rockets trying to become the first to do that. Beat Miami on Tuesday. A steal by Beverly out of the timeout. Harden the trailer. Harden the jam.
It all starts with defense, and Patrick Beverly, a nice find of the trailing James Harden. The Rockets and the Dream says back in the
back to Harden. Harden on the drive, takes it inside.
his third triple of the night. Again, no team has beaten Indiana and Miami in the same week this season.
Now they really got Howard spins baseline. Oh, and throws it down with two hands. Jeremy Lin the assist. Howard just skied up over Robin Lopez and packed it. Misses the shot. Sullinger has it blocked by Howard. He didn't just block it, he ripped it out of there. And Houston has numbers. Splitter trailing defense. Howard with the crush. Howard with 13 points and 13 rebounds. And he goes over the top. Mike says, thank you very much. If you reach, our team. Get in, get a shot. Back outside to Jeremy. Jeremy. Shot, hits it in for a layup. Boy, that's a great shot by Jeremy Lin.
Those Western Conference playoffs, that 4-5 matchup, whoever it turns out to be, you got to try to stay away from that if you're Houston, because that could be the Clippers. And those are two of the teams that, to me, can win a championship.
And right now, Memphis won the night earlier on ESPN as Beverly hits on the three to give Houston the lead. 5 seconds remaining in the quarter. Harden trying to take George. Now Bodiunas from the corner. Straight to three!
Again, nice read by Jones, leading to easy basket by Harden.
West working hard on the offensive glass, but throws it right to Harden. Harden splits two defenders and flips it in.
And that's where Harden's at his best. Open floor, great strength. Then the three again. You gotta get matched. position if you're going to have a chance to stop the Beard.
Situation, why would you